a letter for me.
I'd like to encourage you to help as many children as possible.
Buying a splashing oil and tossing a bit of cod
right in the pan.
Thank you.
I have better things to do. Oh.
This close to Buckingham Palace means we'll never have to worry about money again. Yeah. All right, spread out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property. If you need help, call for me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park.
Goodness, are you all right?
I'm fine. My apologies. It's the city air. It irritates my lungs.
How dreadful. Did I ever tell you about the time I nearly... Wilkinson?
Did you really?
All right, spread out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or force you from the property. If you need help, call for me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park. A strong... What? Bugger off!
Silence, and I might...
I'll kill you, I will. Do not get in my way.
Quiet, you. Settle down, Bunbury. If that's your real name.
You can't stop me. No one can. I'm here to claim this territory for the Bludgers, under the orders of the Bludger herself. And so help me, I will finish what I've started.
To what end?
Not that it's any of your business, but if we build a Bludger stronghold, we can take Buckingham for ourselves, then the Bludgers will rule all of London. Miss Lilla will be so proud of what we accomplished today.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
Get on.
Get me out of here! Help me! I've been kidnapped!
Easy does it.
You've done well.
Thank you.
come from? Or you won't escape again!
Tonight's the perfect night to rob an house. Yeah, that's it. God, I might be sick. Oh, I feel terrible. Maybe beating someone to a pump and sell my stuff.
I dare you. Get out! Get out!
Tonight's a good night for robbing a bank. Yeah, how delightful that would be. Actually, tonight's the perfect night to rob an house. Yeah, that's it. God, I'm all sick. Oh, I feel terrible. Maybe beating someone to a pump and setting my stuff.
Thank you.
incredible man in it. What's
your recommend you stop
struggling. You a cop or something?
Take it easy, Linton. Settle down now.
You in a challenge me then? I'm fair.
Attempts to influence Parliament for the Indian cause have failed. You must do more.
I will not jeopardize my relationship with Queen and country to satisfy your crusade.
Your Highness, you belong to India, not here acting the part of a noble foreigner.
I have wasted enough time indulging in this
nonsense. If your mother could see you now, the last Maharaja of Punjab, basking inside his golden cage.
How dare you?
I always recommend bringing someone's mother into the argument.
If he doesn't help his people, he will regret it forever.
How may we help?
Will you talk to him? He won't listen to me.
We'll do our best.
Your Highness, you have guests.
I suppose Mr. Green sent you.
Bringing up your mother was...
impolite, and he was wrong to do so. We'd like to rectify the situation.
Then humor me, and join me in a shooting game. None of these people have any sense of enjoyment, and I am bored to death.
A shooting game? Seeing you haven't changed at all.
Elsworth? My word! How good it is to see you! The mother country has treated you well. Jacob and Evie Fry, this is Brinley Elsworth, a friend from a past life.
You've made new friends, I see.
What brings you to this part of the Empire?
Company business, unfortunately. But I could not resist the chance of seeing you again. It's been far too long. I've heard nobody throws a party better than my dearest friend. I'm eager to see if your reputation overseas holds any truth.
My servant Thomas will be scoring the game.
Acquire the most amount of points by shooting the bottles in front of you. Each bottle is worth 1 point. You have 30 seconds. May the best shot win. Start the timer.
Come, Thomas. This isn't enough of a challenge. Let's shorten the timer.
Round two will now commence. Try and do as well, if not better, within a 20-second time limit. Timer at the ready. Begin!
I do believe you are equally matched with this one, Singh.
Your turn, Your Highness.
Come, let us see if you are better with a gun than you were with a slingshot.
Allow me.
Impressive. I am in awe, Singh. What they say of you is true.
What on earth?
Sir, I believe I heard a second shot.
He's right. That sounded like a second gunshot. Strange.
Strange indeed. Let me investigate.
I'm sure it wasn't anything serious. Don't bother.
I've been doing this a long time. I know the difference between one shot and two. There were most definitely two shots.
Are you suggesting this is a serious matter? It was most likely just an echo. Leave it be now.
A second shot? I didn't hear anything. There was no one else. Who would shoot a gun at a party?
saw the man in front of me with a gun. I just assumed it was part of the decor. You know how royalty likes to socialize.
What are you on about? Guns are prohibited in the gardens. That prince is causing problems. He deserves to be silenced.
Kill him!
You'll be singing a different tune once
you
I'm through.
You too will be silenced.
Finish him off, and we'll go for a drink.
Stamp your name across his face!
Well, well, well. Seems our old friends the Templars are involved.
Ah, Jacob. I trust you're enjoying yourself?
The second shot...
I told you, I won't hear any more of it today. I must go back to my party.
You must fill me in on your life here. It's been far too long.
Apologies, Your Highness. And if you won't listen, perhaps Greeny will.
Any progress?
We're not the only ones who want His Highness's attention.
Don't tell me the British Indies Company's harassing him again. They can't afford it.
Well, let's just say it's not just the BIC, and Singh doesn't want any part of it.
The Templars? It can't be.
At this rate, they'll have him before he can do any good. We have to convince him to trust us.
Meet me back at my old shop. I might know something that can help.
I've got good blood in my veins. Royal ancestry is clean. And nobody bats an eyelash.
Some blight's stress! Grab him! Drag him out!
I'll shred them to pieces, and then we'll see who's worthy of serving the Queen.
I better see what that is.
Know how hard I've worked to get where
right.
I am today?
I'll take a look.
What have they done? Nothing. In their entire existence, those rich women have done nothing. And yet they believe themselves entitled to everything.
That's not a problem. I'll take a look. Where did you go?
There he is!
For me.
Give him no opening!
Be a slave to them all your life. Stand for it.
dead.
Requiescat in pace.
Another problem. Perfect. Ooh, there you are!
Oh, no.
He's gone mad as that is.
Thank you.
flash as needed done.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
You really helped us, mister.
To meet with such a fate? Remember the last girl who succumbed to laziness?
Strange man, hide now.
Made a huge mistake.
Locked herself in the laundry room.
I should probably pretend that I can't see that.
Oh no!
I found a body.
Intolerable state of this city.
she couldn't escape the ringer, and she rolled out the other side.
That's no supper for the lot of you.
It's all right, kid.
You saved us!
Hush now.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
Shoot up there!
Boy,
just before it's a mess.
Look sharp.
Thank you, mister.
This customer you are.
Tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
Aren't you bothersome? This path won't end well for you, mate. There won't be any safe in Europe.
I really appreciate it.
Someone put clothes on those apes!
I really appreciate it. Thanks.
to infest our street deserve only death. It's up to me to restore the purity.
One less to worry about.
There's a bloody murderer!
God's sake! Someone gets chopped off my very eyes.
Someone's been killed!
Thank you.
God! Help! Someone, please!
There's a murderer here!
There's a murderer on the loose!
This is awful! The poor devil needs help! Help! Someone, please! Start the scarper.
Beg pardon? Unhand me, rascal. I said let...
Thank you.
Something out of a nightmare, that one.
You did well.
Think you're doing? Is that blood?
Bravo!
Mr. Fry, good to see you again, sir.
Won't bite back now, will you?
We'll be right back.
once.
It'll be all right.
Thanks, Muxley. He's too big to hide proper. Peek-a-boo. Oh, I can see ya.
What was that?
What is it?
Let's find out. Tricks.
We'll be feasting tonight. Watch time. No pay until we meet our quota. How's that? In order. Snap his bloody neck.
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
I'm helping you out.
Thank you, sir.
Keep your voice down.
Thank you.
I'm here to help.
Thanks very much.
bloody fry twins apart and bring me the pieces!
He's still here!
You're embarrassing yourself!
I've got a shot at it! The best you got! Don't let him breathe! My grand
I'll catch you later! You'll go nowhere!
I always knew the Rooks were strong, but I didn't think you stood a chance against the Bludger. There isn't much standing in your way now.
This borough belongs to us! Westminster is ours!
Jacob and Evie Fry, and as of this moment, you all work for us.
A letter. For me?
Nice togs.
I do so love the fog. It permits one all sorts of
things. Is that up? Good enough.
Right.
Boily not much.
Jacob.
Good morning.
Thank you.